So I feel like acid is a very personal thing. I don't even really want to call it a drug because I don't really use it as a drug. I mostly just use it as like